What's going on?
Ella and I are going to my mom's.
What are you talking about? Is what's going on?
How come you didn't tell me you went to Iran? I was looking for the plumber's number on your computer and I saw the photos.
I'm sorry.
You said you never left the hotel room in Jordan.
I didn't want to freak you out.
Why is it every time I catch you in a lie, you try and convince me you lied for my benefit? At what point are you just going to admit you're a liar?
Okay, I understand why you're mad, but don't you think you're overreacting a little?
It's not the photo, David. I don't know who you are.
Would you stop? Please?
We said we'd tell each other everything. You promised.
I know. I fucked up.
What else aren't you telling me?
Nothing. Seriously.
I want to believe you, David.
For real. You know everything.
You never asked me why I called the plumber.
Okay. Why did you call the plumber?
The pipe under the bathroom sink is leaking. I found this. Let me guess, you didn't want to freak me out. We're gonna leave before you think of something to say.